It's an engineering college. We did a lot of research, and we wanted to show that Rancho is a guy who keeps inventing a lot of things. So we wanted actually real inventions.
When we brought it over, we showed them flying inside the room. They were pretty impressed by what it could do. We control it through an application which looks like a Google Earth application. You point on a building, say go there, it will go there. It will transmit live video of that place.
It could hover in air at one particular place that you program it to. You don't have to actually take it there. So it was very advanced level of engineering, and these guys in IIT had done a brilliant job. I was fascinated.
एक वक्त ऐसा होगा कि मेरे घर का बिजली चल गई, वो एकदम मेरे ख्याल में आया कि अपन कुछ ना कुछ नयापन करेंगे। जैसे आज तक मैंने कभी किसी का देखा नहीं, और मैंने सोचा चलो बनाएंगे। ये स्कूटर पे एक पुली है नीचे, पुली के जरिए से बेल्ट लगा के इस तरीके से मैं उसको इस्तेमाल करता हूँ। उसके ऊपर चक्की यानी आटा वगैरह जो भी दाल वगैरह यानी ऐसी चीज़ें उसके ऊपर पीसी जाती पूरी।
Use a cycle, and when you whatever energy you create by pedaling, you use it for something else.
When you move the cycle car pedal, it moves some kind of a system, and those razors start moving. So you start pedaling, and you can shave.
Simple engineering has been applied to create some of the most easy solutions to complex problems.
A very enjoyable experience. It's something to remember by throughout our lives.
कोई चीज मैंने बनाई और सारी दुनिया देखे उसको बहुत मेरे लिए फक्र की बात है।